Now, if we're going to go to the next thing, Jad, our financial engineer, Jad, welcome back. Okay, if we're sharing my screen, we're looking at the Kraken Exchange Daily Index Portfolio. So we have portfolios for a day, a week, a month, across a wide variety of exchanges. So what Jad's going to do is he's going to tell us two things. He's going to tell us about the new grading system that we use to pick the coins that go into portfolios, and maybe he can give us a little bit of portfolio analysis about how we sort of generate. So Jad, take it away on the new token metrics grading system.
Yes, thanks. So like you said, we have these already made portfolios on our website, depending on what rebalancing period, either daily, weekly, monthly, and on what exchange you'd like. And the nice thing about these portfolios is that not only it is using a quantitative model to build this portfolio, and when you're using quantitative model, it will usually try to maximize the risk-reward ratio. Basically, you want to be diversified while getting exposure to big upside. But the nice thing here is that our quantitative model takes into account additional features like the TM grade when we are constructing the portfolio. And this TM grade is a grade from 0 to 100 that is built using machine learning and takes into account over 50 different quantitative metric to be able to tell when a coin is about to break out and have a huge run, or when it's about to go down in price. So that a high graded coin will likely be included into our portfolio with a significant weight so that we can be exposed to the upside.
All right. So the best story about the portfolios, and the way I like to use this, is I love to see what's in the portfolios, okay, and what stays in the portfolios. Like, we were able to capture Solana from the beginning, right, Jed?
Yep.
Because Solana appeared in the daily index every single day for like 2 months. So we were able to catch Solana using both the token metrics grade and this whole idea of a portfolio. Now, if you're seeing my screen right now, and we'll go into more detail later, but currently the day trading portfolio seems to favor interoperability, right? There's REN, the bridge between Polkadot and Ethereum. Solana, a layer one, is in there. And Cosmos and Tezos could also be in that layer one interoperability theme. So if the legacy world can calm down, these are coins to keep on your watch list.
Tokenmetrics is a cryptocurrency investment platform that helps users leverage machine learning to become better crypto investors. Our in-depth analysis helps eliminate the emotions of investing, find profitable investment opportunities, and filters out scams. Learn more at tokenmetrics.com.